Good morning, my dear kids. Hope you all are doing good in your home. Today we will learn about the friends bird, our feather friends. So let's start with the national bird. Peacock is the most beautiful bird. After then, it is crow. Black crow. Then a very small bird, that is pigeon. After that, there is dove. Next we have parrot. Green parrot. It loves to eat chili. And after that, there is woodpecker. There is woodpecker. And then cuckoo. There are many other feather friends also. For example, sparrow, tailor bird, which used to stitches the leaves. Then is myna, toucan, and ostrich. Penguin is also a bird, but it lives in the water. Hornbill, vulture, eagle, kite, and duck are also birds. Duck and penguin lives in water. And even the hens. Hens are also birds. And there is crane and stork and flamingo. They are also our feather friends. Kiwi, swan, and at the very last is owl. So my dear kids, hope you all have understood the names of different types of birds. Now let's revise once again through some questions. Can you guess which is the most beautiful bird? Yes, it is peacock. Peacock is the most beautiful bird. And name one bird which can sing, means it's also known as singing bird. I think you have missed that bird, and that is nightingale. Nightingale is called the singing bird. Now, can you guess some birds which lives around our house? I think crow and sparrow. Sometimes parrots also we can see around our houses. Now you tell me, which birds can you see around your house?